A bitter cold 24 degree day in Chicago with snow expected later tonight. It's the usual sellout crowd, better than 21,000, still making their way into the United States. The defending NBA champion Miami Heat facing the Chicago Bulls in game one of our Thursday night doubleheader.
Efficient offense in the league. Chicago relies on its physical front line and its defensive rebound.
Knocked away from Noah. Chalmers putting behind the back as you put a move on Hamilton to set it up for James. Pass attempted for Haslam. Here comes Dang. James back behind the back. Pass attempted and broken up. Chalmers wide open.
Yes. By the impact of LeBron, it touches the game so many different ways. That's two fast breaks already for Chicago where players were leery of LeBron's ability to block their shot. That time it was Dang with an ill-advised pass. Against most players, he would have gone in and tried to lay that in.
What a pass thrown by Noah, picked off by James. Three on two for Miami. Here is LeBron going right at Noah. Tonight playing once again for Kirk Heinrich. Chalmers from deep. And LeBron James with the follow.
Bulls have to work the ball into Boozer with that matchup.
And to be more specific about the possession.
It's an incredible shot. There's Jimmy Butler on the miss. I like the pickup today by the Thunder. Trading as James knocks down the three.
And he's still working his way into proper condition as Chalmers gets the roll.
The big three really move the ball. They share it together. They involve their teammates. There's Wade on the pull-up. But it's really fun to watch.
Wade going behind the back, getting into the paint and knocks it down. And they've taken the 8-point lead. Here's Robinson attempting a three.
The scary thing for Chicago, Marv, is most of that damage was done with LeBron on the bench. So now he's back.
Whoa! What a spin on that shot by LeBron going in with the left hand. He's 5 for 5 from the field. 11 points.
Look at LeBron. This is against one of the better defenders in the league, Lou Aldang. But the strength to finish with the left hand hanging in the air.
He's part of that front office along with Gar Foreman.
This is we want our guys to be able to get a shot.
You know, this is a knowledgeable crowd.
It is. What are they brewing about?
Nice pass. And Wade with the finish. The assist to LeBron James. And time runs out. That's it for the first half.
They have to pound the Heat on the glass. The only way to do that is Bosch scores off the set play from LeBron.
James on the drive. That counts in the foul.
He just went right through Marcus T. Like he wasn't even there. I mean, look how strong of a move this is. The pick there from Chalmers. So now Teague has to come over to help. Like a little kid. Just kind of shoved him aside with that left hand and plowed right through.
Well, this is a Chicago team that averages only 93 points a game, third worst in the NBA. It's Dwyane Wade. He's able to hit. He has 9 points. But this is the Bulls' style. They try to get the opposition also involved in the same way, but Wade hits again. LeBron James. Little head fake.
He was kind of annoyed.
That happens quite a bit. The other guy is LeBron again.
They're trying to move it side to side and avoid pick and roll situations that get congested.
Shot clock to 2, James over Noah.
It just takes some time to figure out the rhythm and the timing of an offensive set.
No hesitation, catch and shoot for 3 by Ray Allen. Wade putting the dribble between his legs, and that spins for the bucket. What a move by Dwyane Wade, and Tom Thibodeau calls for time. As we look at the NBA National TV big board, full slate of games across the NBA networks. Here's Allen going glass, 88 years old. Happy birthday to Dr. Jack. LeBron James. So he is now 10 of 14. He has 24 points and he's 4 assists away from a triple-double. Has 10 rebounds and the 6 assists of the Bulls, which was spearheaded by the combination of Michael Jordan and Scottie Pippen. Oh, nice pass and Wade with the reverse layup. LeBron James with one of his seven assists.
Defensively, because of the versatility on the perimeter, the ability to switch, and the speed of the rotation.
Here's Wade. Oh, beautifully done. Dwyane Wade with another strong game. 17 points, 7 rebounds, 4 assists.
The thing I remember about that Jordan injury and the subsequent discussion with Bulls management is LeBron knocking down another long jumper.
Don't you have that same clause? Paper
my,
cuts.
My love of broadcasting clause.
Stay away from the paper cuts. Stay away from, you know, ankle problems.
Yeah.
Norris Cole with a floater. Miami able to break it open with a 15-1 run in the second quarter. And the Bulls not able to get any closer than a 7-point margin.